We took EBR-2 to 100% power, then we turned off the main coolant pumps.
The fuel expands, the clad expands.
And now more neutrons leak out and don't contribute to the chain reaction.